Whole30 approved sautéed mushrooms. I also have some chicken thighs in the oven, right? So life after Whole30 continues, right? So you just want to make sure that you're still eating, sticking with your, I guess, your food guidelines, right? Because this is not a diet, it's a lifestyle. And this is just another example of how you can stay congruent with the Whole30 philosophy, even after Whole30 is over. Chicken's ready.